Dozens of staff from the Philadelphia public schools that have closed because of asbestos, they held a rally this afternoon. Employees from Building 21, Frankfort High, and Mitchell Elementary delivered a petition to school district headquarters in Spring Garden. They say the district is complacent in exposing countless students and staff to asbestos. They demanded a safe working and learning environment along with transparency and accountability from the district.